let's start with our bins. So each bar basically has six notes. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you're gonna wanna, once you get the pattern, the riff down, then you're gonna wanna practice to a metronome and just match up every beat with a note. So it sounds something like this. When you are working on this riff, work on alternate picking. So down, up, 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 the whole time. So this way, it'll be a lot easier to play it up to speed. I'm playing the wrong thing. There we go. Alright, anyway, and keep working on... Keep working on that riff. So, remember, we want to have this up fairly decent speed before we move on to the next thing. Alright, so rhythm. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4.